Hello everyone. Today we are going to learn two things. One is the human organs and other is how the human body works. So, let's start with the human organs. An organ is a part of a body that does a special job. Organs are all made up of tiny cells. On this class, we are going to learn two things which I already said. So, let's start with the human body organs. So, this is the brain and its organs control the whole body. Ears for hearing, Eyes for seeing. Heart for pumping the blood around the whole body. Lungs take the oxygen from the air into the blood and gets rid of carbon dioxide. Liver cleans the blood. Stomach holds the food and start to break it down. Kidneys get rid of waste. Bladder, skeleton form a support and movement. Muscles for movement. So these are the body organs and its functions. Now let's go to how the human body works. So your body takes oxygen in from the air. So when we breathe in, we take the oxygen in from our body, from air. So here the picture shows that blood carries the food and oxygen into the body cells. So the blood carries the food and oxygen into our body to our cells. Picture of here, you can see the pipe going from here. The body cells use food we eat and the oxygen we breathe into the energy waste substance are given back to the blood. So the third step is the body cell use food we eat and breathe. So the oxygen we take and the food we eat. So the breathe into the gut energy and its substance to the waste after that it gets over. Blood carries the waste to the lungs and kidneys remove it. So the blood carries the waste and then kidneys and lungs remove it. Now, over here, oxygen to the lungs. The oxygen we breathe from the air goes to our lungs. The food to the gut, the food we eat goes to the gut. And both of them can get mixed and then get removed from our body. Kidneys and lungs both get rid of waste and they both get rid of waste. So this both take it and this both reduce it. So this was the two things we learned today. And I hope you like my video. Thank you.